they actually happen. And then, but the day that Josh asked me for his blessing on their marriage before we asked her, that was serious. George has a better speech than I do. But that moment, that was the start of it. And walking down the aisle there, I swear I wasn't expecting that much emotion. But we want you guys to know how happy we are for you. We want your life to be as happy as this day is, if not better. And I'd like to toast to you for the rest of your life.
Yeah.